YouTube Land, Jimmy Powell back for another movie review today, and I want to talk to you about a film which came out in 2003 and went right under my radar, and I recently picked it up in the Arrow cell, and that is The Hunt. Now this was on Amazon Prime, so I watched it on there, so I've yet to unwrap the Blu-ray, however I will be doing so to watch the special features in the future. But this film is called The Hunt. It stars Mads Mikkelsen, most famously known for Hannibal or from Casino Royale, the Bond movie. And this tells a story about a school teacher who is going through some troubles in his life. He's going through a divorce. He's trying to get joint custody of his son. And it's not all going very well for him. He meets a new girlfriend and things seem to be getting better. And he's doing well at his job. He's very respected. He has lots of family and friends in the community. He's okay overall. And then one day, a little girl accuses him of doing something he shouldn't do. And he is then blacklisted. He is then looked out, you know, he's reported to the police. And it's all about what happens when somebody who is wrongly accused happens to that person, and the after effects and the effects of what happens. And this is a very deep, sad, it made me angry watching this, because you know that this guy is innocent. And the acting is perhaps some of the best acting I've ever seen. It is so well made. The writing is perfection. The characters are really well developed and you can believe in the characters. And if you're put in that situation, you can understand why he acts the way he does or why he doesn't act. And it's all about conspiracy and what people think, you know, what people may think when somebody is blacklisted and to be in something that he is not. And regardless of whatever happens, they're always known for that. For an example, in real life, Michael Jackson, whatever happened there, I don't know, none of us really do, but he, as soon as he got accused of doing something like that, that was all he'd ever known for. And it was a real shame that these things happen and they're not concluded or get a conclusion. I mean, it would be nice if that, come back to the film, but it would be nice if we got some sort of result out of that. But anyway, back to the film. This story just deals with something very similar to that. And it made me angry. It made me cry. I felt so sad for this character to be going through this and what loads of people must go through as well in real life. It's a very harrowing story, but it is so superbly made that I can't fault it whatsoever. I mean, this is a great film. Truly a masterpiece of its own field. It doesn't have the big ending or anything like that. It's just a very honest, true ending to what could have happened. And the alternative ending that I have seen on YouTube is probably on here as well. I didn't like that at all. I think this is more powerful in this ending, in the original ending. So like I said, the acting is absolutely wonderful. Mads has never been better than he is in here. I'm very emotional, very hold back, but there's a lot behind the eyes. It's so beautifully shot. The writing is very careful to handle this situation carefully. It's very honest, and it's also, like I said, very sad, because these things do happen and you follow this guy. You're right behind him all the way. You want him to prove his name, and it makes you think about what you do in that position. How would you react? Me, I don't even want to imagine, because it's just horrible. And this film just, I don't know, I don't usually talk about films over them. I do talk about films, but I mean, I don't pick old films so much, because I know this is like 2003, that's what, 8 years ago, but I've only just discovered it and watched it. I mean, I've heard of it and had seen it. It went under my radars and I never watched it because, well, I just never got around to watching it. But I'm so glad I did, because I had a reaction watching it. Like I said, I got emotional watching it because I sympathised with the character. I thought it was so sad what it was going through and how wrong and how it can be conspiracy, you know, how it can be, I can, you know, think on how people are. You look at them a different way through when you hear a lie. You know, it's just terrifying. It's a terrifyingly scary, accurate film. And it's just, I don't know, it really hit me. And I just thought this was such a fantastic film, and I really do recommend it. It's called The Hunt. It stars Mads Mikkelsen, like I said, and it is available through the Arrow label. So this really is with Arrow Academy. Honestly, I can't fault this film. I mean, if You could pick holes in it, I guess, for like every other movie, and I guess you'd want to have that big scene at the end, or where, or he loses his shit, or he. But this is such a mature film, and it's so well written, so well acted, so well. It's just perfect. It's a really fantastic film, and regardless of maybe its slight flaws here and there, which there aren't many to my mind, I'm giving this the full 5 out of 5. I truly loved this movie. I'm very choked up because it hit me, and I don't know why. Because I guess I just got so involved in the story. It was so well made, and it is just harrowing, but absolutely definitely worth watching. So it really is a fantastic movie, and I can't recommend it enough. The Hunt is available, and I do recommend you pick it up. I think it's still $7.99 in HMV in store, not online, but in store. So if you can get a copy, pick it up, because it's not an easy film to watch because of the subject matter at times, but they don't delve into that too heavy or nothing like that. It's more about the characters. So highly recommended. It really was one of the best films I've seen in a very long time. The Hunt. Well, thanks for watching my review. Hope you're all doing well. Please like, share and subscribe. Stay safe, play safe. I just wanted to talk about this movie because it's phenomenal. So there we go. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you again soon.